Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make slime with house ingredients. So, guys, go and follow me with social media. That is my I didn't have people think like, you know, put the name like right there. So today I'm going to be making slime. First you'll be needed a mixing container. Mixing tool. I'll be right back. I'm also going to have that. You're going to need it. The shape and salt. I'm using this kind of soap because you actually want to add a tiny bit. I can put this goes in. I didn't do that. I'm going to set one of my acceptable. Oops, someone's coming out. This is what it looks like. Wait, I'll show you guys. Just a tiny bit. No stick. That's way too much. I was like picking noises. And at the end, I'm going to put a shadow, so. Alien slime. If it works. Okay. I think it's time. I'm just gonna put that in the water. Sorry if you guys can hear some noises, it's just the pools because we live right next to it. Because a house, a gate, where a fence, and then the pools. Oh my gosh. Like, clean my hands. Close. Touch. No sick. Touch. No stick. And then after that, you're going to put it in the water. Wait, not in the water. The freezer. Thing in this water. I'm gonna feel that. I'm stuck in a little. Damn, this is a really cool experiment. Touch, no stick. I think I've been it's 5 minutes. Okay guys, it has been 5 minutes now. Let's see. Touch. So I think you guys should really see this video because it's a really real video. They are just good. And I did not change it, it's the same how it is. Okay. So now I'm going to give a shout out and it's going to be to Sione. Just because he always watches my videos and I wish I could do two, but maybe next time. And yeah, I'm gonna see you guys in my next video. Bye.